Hey YouTube, Zukw here, and welcome back to Fallout 4 No Kills, or I should start calling it No Credited Kills. And last episode we got the Corsair's chip. Just quickly show you, still at zero kills all round. Doing good. Okay, so I got the Corsair's chip last episode, and also done a bit of work for their brother, but not worry about that. So today we are gonna carry on with that, and I have a level up, so let's quickly handle that. Okay, first one I want to get is Aqua Girl. Wait, what's the second one? Oh, I'm not bothered about the second one. Get loving. Okay, just went out once, so now I no longer take radiation damage, and I can breathe underwater. That's perfect. Awesome. Okay, so that's done. So we have got to get the Corsair's chip analysed. And that is why we're back here at the railway. Just want to quickly see.
Bet you never met a synth before Glory.
Would it kill them to let me know mission specs before the dead drop?
No, that's just Glory, specs? Okay. Just want to see whether Pam will talk to me.
When I approach his probability bounds.
I want to
analyze it.
I want to do the missions for Pam, but I can't get it until I've done that side mission, which I can't do because I can't kill the raiders.
Desdemona. Learn a lot from him.
I have a report. It reads more like a comic book.
Oh, hang on.
Apparently, one hell of a fight took place at Green Tech Genetics.
Oh, okay. So, yeah, that was me.
Yeah, that was me. I took down a courser.
That's what the report says. Hard to believe. I'm all for one less courser in the world, but the conventional wisdom is that you run from them rather than engage them.
Well, I was lucky. Institute code.
I needed a courser chip. I need the code.
Oh, I thought she was going to admit the fact that I got the code off. I got the reset code from a druggie.
Now.
Oh. I'm following you, but you just walked straight through me. Come on.
Fortunately, we have the right man.
What, the wall?
It's all our asses if you are.
How many Desdemona struggles to walk sometimes? She might be drunk. Aha!
Hey, Des. You need something?
Tom, we got a courser chip.
Whoa! For real? Oh, man, it's been ages!
You've hit the jackpot with this. Hand over the chip. Let's see what's on it.
Okay. Oh, God, I'll give it to you. Here you go.
Here you go.
All right, Tom, make it happen.
All right, little courser chip. Let's have the circuit analyzer take a crack at you.
Okay, while you do that, I'm going to try and place this comb on Desdemona's head.
We're in. Chip accessed.
Damn it.
Just poke the analog connectors a little.
What?
Oh, man, don't crash. Hold it together.
Memory hiccup.
Encryption algorithms. Alright.
Okay.
Still
running.
Oh, man. The medical dust was the last lifer. This is gonna be... Come on, baby. Show me that pattern. Where is it?
I can't do it, that, can I?
They're using the same logarithmic function as the key.
Ooh, I wonder. Can you put a pumpkin on someone's head?
I got you, you institute bastard. I got you. Software, eh? Show me that sweet bass.
Come on.
Okay. We got it.
Got a hat for you.
The code.
Oh, damn it.
Let me load that onto the holotape for ya.
Good work, Tom.
Oh, cool. I've got it.
I'm not sure our luck will hold up next time, Des.
And, Agent, I hope that helps you as much as you've helped us. Good work.
Thank you. Yeah, let's go see Virgil then. God damn it. That's, okay. Hello, Protectrum. Virgil, me old mucker.
I see you again. You managed to get what you need.
I have it.
I have the code.
Suppose I shouldn't be surprised. You did get rid of Kellogg after all. Not too much of a leap to take down a courser. How'd
yeah.
you manage to get it decoded?
The railway.
The railroad helped me.
God, those kooks.
Hey, that's nice.
Expected they'd be too busy trying to liberate.
Danger, Will Robinson.
Or setting computer terminals free, or sorry, they just have something of a reputation. You're not the only one who's been busy.
Petron doesn't like me getting close.
From memory and things I've overheard through the came up with some schematics for you. Wasn't easy. These hands are ridiculous.
Yeah.
Fine motor skills have gone to shit. Here's the simple explanation. You need to build a device that will hijack the signal the Institute uses to teleport coursers and send you instead. You know the craziest part of the design? That classical music station. That's the carrier signal for the relay.
Okay.
All the data's on harmonic frequencies. You've been hearing it all along. I want to be clear that this isn't my area of expertise. I was bioscience, not engineering or advanced systems.
So how can this help me?
I'm sure it'll work.
For the record, I haven't made any promises. But if you can build this device and make use of that code, you should be able to override the signal from the Institute's relay. Can you? I mean, can you build it? You have people that can help. This is a lot for one person, even you.
I've got it covered.
I've got it covered.
Good, good. Because you've got to make it in there, for both our sakes. And don't you forget our agreement. I've helped you as best I can. If you make it in there, you find that serum. It's my only hope for ever being normal. So you find it. Now go on. Take these and get to work. You do whatever it takes. Call on whoever you know.
Get help building the signal interpreter. Alright, so it actually says that I can get help from different damn, I've set a bloody marker, ain't I? And I haven't good, okay. So it says here I can talk to the Brotherhood, talk to the Miniman, or talk to the Railway in order to get help to do it. The ones I'm gonna choose is the railway. There's actually two reasons. One, it makes more people come to my settlement. But more importantly, I'm hoping getting them involved with these missions might unlock them power missions for me. So let's go see them back at the railway headquarters. Okay, back at railway headquarters.
Do you need something?
Yes, I need your help.
I have plans here to build a signal interceptor that can get me into the Institute.
So that's what the Courser chip was all about. You needed that frequency, I take it. Why? What does this machine do?
I just said it. Gets me into the Institute.
The Institute uses teleportation to get in and out. The Interceptor can hijack their signal and send me instead.
We've spent dozens of years and too many good agents' lives only to discover not a goddamn thing. And now we have the answer, thanks to you. Teleportation.
Yeah, all you needed was a woman that was frozen in ice for 200 years.
But we've got work to do. This is our top priority now. I want Tinker Tom to help you in any way possible to get this device built.
Absolutely.
We're running synths out of the wealth. Wastelanders can be a bigger problem than even the Institute.
Fuck off, drummer boy.
Glad you're with us.
I'm away! Tom!
Ready to hand over the plans? This is the big one.
Damn right it is. Here
you go.
Let's
see what we need.
Hold on. Who wrote this? Some kid with a crayon?
Shit.
Must have been a real big kid.
Oh, man! Molecular transmission via encrypted RF waves? Those Institute eggheads are crazy.
And you can divert the signal using a heavily modified relay interception. Like a pirate broadcast, you know? That's intense.
Okay.
I knew you could figure it out, Tom.
Let's keep him sweet.
The high-end egghead shit, but they're missing a ton of engineering details. Filling in the gaps will take time.
Oh,
this bit here, the stabilized reflector platform, just needs some high-grade metal. Easy.
Okay.
By the time you finish that, I'll have the rest done.
So, okay.
So, the next step?
We can scrounge up the platform components you need. No problem.
But where to build it? It's gonna need some serious space. This baby's big.
Sanctuary Hill.
Numbers on a good site for a new safe house.
None.
He's got a workshop.
No.
And the full blessings of her predictive algorithm.
No, I don't want that.
Once you set up the safe house, we'll drop off the materials.
No.
Or you could build your own platform somewhere else. I guess. Your call.
I want to build. No. Okay. Wait, so I'm a bit confused. So what have I? I'm not talking to Pam. No. We are building it very simply. We are going to build in Sanctuary. See, I've had the intention of wanting to build this thing in Sanctuary from the beginning. So I prepared a building for it. This building will hopefully be host to my relay platform. Okay, so into build mode. Have I got special object? Ah, here we go. Special stabilizer reflector platform. I'm going to guess this is what teleports me, so I need a big space for this. So I'm going to go with here. You can attach multiple to them. Right, so you can attach one to that as well. And then attach one to there as well, I'm guessing. Okay. Can't attach one on that side. Strange. Okay. Is that it? Did I complete that step of the quest? Talk to Tinker Tom. Okay. So we are back here.
Up there. Assume you're being watched.
So let's go and talk to our friend Tinker. Okay. We're just
We have a backlog of synths in the pipe. Let's get them out of the Commonwealth safely.
Right, drummer boy ran up to me and told me that Pam wants to see me. Is she gonna let me do these extra missions I want?
Whisper has arrived. I have a mission for you. Without increasing efficiency of synth traffic flow, odds of entire organization being compromised increase daily. Solution: a new distribution center needs to be established.
The distribution center? What's that?
The railroad organization calls.
Okay, so basically, you want me to go
pacify the target location, fortify position to protect current and future rail.
Yeah, it's a Mercer safe house. Alright, but maybe, hang on, can I?
Core assumption failure. Reformatting data arrays based on teleportation viability. Data reconstruction exceeding computational bandwidth.
Alright, hang on though. Thing is, if I go do this Mercer safe house, it might do it, and it might open it up for me. So let's go visit Mercer safe house quickly. We are coming up on Mercer safe house. Okay, the thing I need is I need ghouls on my side.
Calm down.
It's not gonna be easy. If I remember Mercer safe house from when I played this game originally, there are shit tons of ghouls in this town. Ah, crap it. Okay. Plan B. All you ghouls, follow me. We're gonna go look for something to kill you. Wait, I heard gun.
stop right there.
Oh, you can headbutt me. Okay, so that girl can still do stuff to me. Cool. That's good, okay. Yep. Okay. Should give me a bit of good defense?
Stop right there.
Kill. Alright, that's the first one they've got to kill. That's it. Good goals. Level 32. So it's actually, that goal is actually higher level than me. Oh! Hello! You're a guard. Come this way. No. This way. Do you not have guards to go with your caravan? Can you deal with these guys for us? Very good of you, thank you. Where's that monk? Oh, there's that. There's the one. Oh, you're kidding me. Oh shit, they've killed it. They've killed the trader.
Calm down. Calm down. Calm down.
Kill.
Kill. Attack.
Okay, yep. Doing well, guys.
Calm down.
Okay. Aww. Aha! That's what I want. That's it. Come this way, super mutants, that's it. Hey, ghouls! Come here. Oh shit, one of them's got a bomb! Hey! No, 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 no! Hey, you wanna come this way? Yeah, you wanna come this way! Yes! Hey, with a civil goal, come check out! Oh, check out this guy over there! Fuck this shit! Get out, get out, get out! Okay, hope that worked! Legendman, welcome to the next. New Mercer safe house with plenty of defense and plenty of room to keep people safe. Yeah, it's got a defense rating of 25. I think that should be good. Okay, let's go see Pam and see whether or not she will give me any more missions. Okay.
Setting human machine interface to
100%. Pam, please give me another mission after this.
My data indicates Mercer Safe House has been established. Agent Weatherby, Thomas, aka Tinker, has delivered reward dispensed.
Okay.
Pam,
are you available for another mission?
Could this be it, please?
I have the location.
Yes! Yes, this is what I want. This is what I wanted ages ago.
Supplies our organization.
Okay, I'm going to do these missions. There's three of them. It's three catches. Alright, three lots of stuff I need to grab. Alright.
Pre-war cash,
and then after this, I can start doing ballistic weaves on items of clothing. So this should actually be very useful. Okay, so she's going to give me...
Nice.
Correct.
A chip. Okay, and I've now got to go and grab that. So let's go do it. Okay. So So, we are near here. We have got search for the DIA cache, which is apparently below us. So if I just...
Mutant kill everything.
Tear, red, rush, suffer.
Ow, Sissy, go away.
Human time is done. This is the urge.
Missed. Oh, please, it is work. Ah, oh, damn it. Okay, hang
You'll
on.
Never leave here alive.
Ready. Ah, damn it. I was hoping I could knock him. Okay, hang on.
Okay.
Gotta try something here. Okay, because this guy's gonna get on my nerves otherwise. Make sure I'm still at zero kills. Good. Yep. Okay, come on, dear. Come on.
This is what
right,
death
can I...
looks like up close. I'm gonna feast on your flesh, human. Die.
Mom. Oh! You never saw that. Oh, shh. Everyone can be quiet. Tinker Tom, wake your ass up.
You got the platform built yet?
Okay.
Tick tock, tick tock. I'm waiting for the good news.
Platform built.
Easy. I did it. The platform's constructed.
And I filled in the blanks on the blueprints. We can actually build this crazy thing.
Awesome.
The science of this monstrosity is wow. But fortunate for us, the ingredients pretty common. But
that's
there's
good.
Three specialty items that I just can't grab from our safe houses. You find those, and we'll knock down the gates of hell.
Ah, awesome. Okay. So,
Thanks, Tom. I'll find him.
I don't doubt it for 1 minute. After you get the gettables, meet me at...
So hang on, wait. Let me understand something a minute, because it's saying here... search military sites for a circuit board, sensor module, and a biometric scanner. Do I have to, or is that something that's optional? Are they showing up on the map? So if I was to go out on map, what's that then? Coast Guard Pier. Come on. Search telecom site for sensor module. Okay, yeah, okay. Okay, so over here at the Coast Guard Pier, oops, we'll find a sensor module and a hell of a lot of angry souvenirs. So, pick all their shit, and away we go. Whee! Bye, super mutants! Ah, non radioactive water. Bliss. Okay, so we're coming up on the next location.
Approach and identify
listening
yourself.
Listening post Bravo.
Law-abiding citizens will not be harmed.
Now, okay, destruction.
Got it.
Oh, okay. I can't, I don't think I can do anything to them because I haven't got the perk. What I'm going to do is I'm just going to let them step out and come and get me. Okay, are they out yet? That is, but you're not getting it. Do 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 do. Bye.
Going down.
Wait, is this not what I was meant to do? Oh, I'm starting. Oh. Okay, I'm guessing I won't mean to do this, but I'm still gonna raid the place. Oh, there it is. Alright. Alright, next one I think is running distance, so we just see if we can do a quick run over there. Run rabbit, run rabbit, run, run, run. Okay, I... Oh god!
Stop! Human is friend!
Alright. Okay, through the hospital we'll go. Ow! Wow. Welcome to the hospital, I'm running for my life as I have suicided.
Stop! Human is friend. Super mutant killed everything.
Crap, 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 crap. Shit, 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 where the hell am I meant to go? Bollocks. Okay, quick. God damn it.
Yes.
Quick. Hey,
stop. Human is friend.
I'm your friend,
Superman.
Please.
Kill everything.
Please. Yeah, that's it. Kill everything. Especially the suicide is coming for me. Okay, shit, suicide right there.
Now, now, it's okay.
Be calm. Obey.
Okay, after quite a few deaths, made it to where I believe it should be. It says two. Ah. Okay, got the biometric scanner. I've got everything. Okay, I just slept here. with this railway agent. And I woke up to get told that Pam wants me. So it looks like I might get what I wanted.
Data model indicates a 93% chance of another.
Okay, that's what I want.
Can recover it.
Location of.
We are going over to Medford Memorial Hospital. You are. That's the hospital I just came from. That is the hospital. I've just had a massive bit of aggro trying to get the bio scanner, and now I've got to go and. Oh, for God's sake, game. Oh. Oh, look, it's like a. Oh, it's a plank fight. Oh, come on. Oh, no. He's going to lose. Oh. Ah. You did it! Well done!
Super mutant! Kill everything!
Sweet! Look at all this! Take it, take it. Stealth boys, dimbacks, screwdrivers.
Pins.
Ah, okay, back here.
I'm very busy.
Pam, please tell me.
Secured, Pam.
Machine-human interface. Well done, agent.
Okay, covert sweater vest added. Another covert sweater vest. All right, now I've done two of them. Can I do armor crafting to... No, still can't do it to my clothing.
Shit. I suppose you're here for my med.
What about net?
Pam.
Commencing recurrence analysis.
Okay, what I'm going to do is I'm going to try waiting 48 hours and see if she'd give me that last mission.
We're all the sense guy.
Okay, I'm back at Century Hills because Drummer Boy came up to me and said that Tinker Tom wants to talk to me. So I'm hoping he might give me the option to start using it.
Need help with the signal interceptor?
No, I want to know.
This thing is going to be huge.
No.
We'll
I want to know.
Finally learn about what the Institute really
Tom, shut up. Okay. No, I want to talk about the other stuff. Right.
Hey there.
Hey, man. Need help with the signal interceptor?
Damn it. Okay. No. Alright, I'm guessing and maybe he'll do it when after I've done this. Right, and it's time to build this thing then. Alright, first things first, a control console. We shall put that over here. Actually, okay, I can be on the grass. Can I fit that? Oh, can't fit right. Maybe, hang on, wait, maybe I can just drop that down. Yeah, that could be good. Yep, okay, console built. Right, snap this. Okay, I need to move you more central, like that maybe? Let's try that then. Okay, maybe bring you a bit more forward. There. Okay, hang on. Let's get rid of this middle part of the roof, and you know what? We're trying to get you. Nope, right underneath it. Why is that not, Oh, Now I get it. Why did that not snap into place? Okay, let's try this. Let's get rid of these. Get rid of these two. Okay. I get it. Okay, look, I'm directly in line with it. There. Okay, that is perfectly in line. Do the simple thing. Let me just remove the roof completely, and maybe later I can put the roof back on. Okay, let's try it again. There we go. So if we're going to do this in there, then in that case, I'm going to put you more central. Right, that is good. And then the last thing is this relay dish. Oh, hang on, right, yeah. Ah, pretty, okay. So now I have to power it up. Now, what I need is that I need to send power inside. Okay, let me get a few, let me do something here. Structure. And oh yeah, that's what I want. Not steps. Set steps up to here, and then I want to stairs to take me to the roof, please. Anyway, that could work actually, because then I could. Right, because what I'm going to do is I'm going to have power lines going up. So if I have power connector here. Right, so then that goes up there. And then what I'm going to do is let's try and see if I can put this roof back on there. Here we go. No, what about over there? Yep. Got that one, and well, here we go. Yes. Okay, that's what I want. And can I do the... Yes! Oh, perfect! Okay, that's perfect. Okay, so in there... Hopefully this works. If I go power, connector... Yes, I can stick one up here. Good, that's what I wanted. Okay, so do that. Have one right there, and then I'm probably going to need to put one Okay, and probably have to put one on the floor down there somewhere. Just make sure these all connect up. So, yep. All right. And then obviously you're going to connect up to that one. You're going to connect to the dish. Yep, okay. Whee. Right. Next step, I have to get power from there down to here, so we'll do it with another connector here. Alright, now I just need to put stairs in here somewhere. Okay, this is actually coming along a lot better than I thought it would. I thought I was going to have so many problems. Like, not being able to... Damn it. Okay. Put this in the wrong place. No, not you, then. No, I need it that way around. Alright. Yes, okay. Right. Perfect, okay, but my tan is now very, very low on power, so I need to sort that out quickly. Wow. Boom, on there. On there. Yeah. I don't know, I think that might actually be... Okay, yep. Yes! We've got it. We're it. We're at full power, ladies and gentlemen. Yes! Right, let's go speak to Tom and Desiree, and we are doing good. Oh, look at that. That is beautiful. Oh, I love it. Tom, what do you think?
We are in business.
Excuse me.
We are in business.
Yeah.
We are in business.
Oh, please,
we are
Tom.
In business.
God damn it. All right, Des, where are you? There you are.
Status report.
We got activity, Des. Not sure how long the port takes.
The Institute is a huge unknown. Before we can make any plans, we need to do something.
What?
What I'm about to tell you is the most closely guarded secret the railroad has. It's time you learn about patriotism.
Good name.
I like the name. Sounds encouraging.
There's a man, or woman, we're not sure, inside the Institute who helps synths escape to freedom. Dozens what? Of synths owe him their lives. We don't know his name. We've never had a way to contact him. So we gave him the code name. Patriot, if your plan works and you're able to get inside the Institute, we need you to make contact.
I'll do my best.
Okay, I'll do my best.
Tom's encrypted a message for Patriot's eyes only. Once he sees it, he'll contact you. Until you make contact, and probably after, you need to stay in their good graces. You need to infiltrate them. Can you do that? Can you be our agent on the inside?
Bring
it on. You can do this. I believe in you. Stand on the platform and I'll give you the holotape. Just plug it into any Institute terminal and wait for the reply. Tom, talk to me.
Booting up the scan signals.
Alright.
This frequency is only going to work once. You know who doesn't make the same mistake twice.
Okay, Tom. Damn it. Okay, so it's time to go see the Institute. And I will do that next episode, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you all for watching. We are still at 0 kills and we are about to enter the Institute. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. See you next time. Bye bye.